From awesome swimmers to helping fishermen, today on FactSpace we take a look into the world of otters. When otters are mentioned, it would be easy to believe that there is only one species. However, it's been discovered that there are about 13 different species of otters scattered across various parts of the world. Otters feed mainly on fish. They can also eat up to 25% of their body weight. This doesn't mean they don't eat other foods, though. Some of the foods they eat are aquatic beetles, amphibians, crayfish, crabs, freshwater mussels, small mammals, and others. They are known as opportunists that will take advantage of smaller and less powerful creatures. Can they be endangered? This is actually based on location as well as species. For instance, most species currently face the risk of going into extinction in various parts of the world as a result of excessive hunting. This is true especially in tropical locations. During the 19th century, North American otters almost went into extinction. The establishment of the International Fur Seal Treaty in 1911 put an end to this. The number of otters in California and Canada is on the increase once again, as otters are protected in the USA. Sea otters are still classed as an endangered species, while river otters in the United Kingdom are of least concern. Where do they actually live? Most otters live in and around water, although that may not come as a shock for those who are familiar with them. River otters are usually found around lakes, rivers, marshes, and other boggy types of places in different countries. No matter where they are, water will not be far away. The marine mammal that is the sea otter is usually found around the north and eastern parts of the Pacific Ocean. They can range from Alaska down to Southern California. There are some otters with a difference too. In some parts of Asia, it's not unusual for small clawed otters to be kept as pets. However, please be aware, in many places it is not recommended or normal for otters to be kept as a pet, so please do checks and plenty of homework. Do they always remain warm? Although most otters can be found in locations that are watery as explained, it doesn't mean they are not affected by cold. However, they have been discovered to possess the thickest pelt. It contains waterproof top layer as well as short underlayer. This is capable of having around 1 million hairs for every square inch. Given a feature like this, they are protected against cold in water regions. Even pups are capable of living in the ocean without getting affected by cold due to their thick pelt. How many pups can otters actually have? For instance, sea otters usually do have around 1 to 3 pups. Giant and river otters can have up to 5 pups, while Asian small clawed otters can have around 6 pups. When they are newly born, they usually require lots of attention in order to survive. This makes them remain close to their mothers until being able to develop the needed skills that will help them survive independently. According to wildlife experts, this can take about 6 to 8 months. Do they like humans? Although otters are predators to some creatures, humans aren't among them. In fact, experts have discovered that otters are friendly to humans. In other words, they don't have a record of harming humans. Therefore, there's no need of being scared once you stumble upon one. Whatever the case may be, it is important to note that otters can bite, especially once provoked or threatened. This is probably why you need to understand their needs before attempting to come close. How long can an otter stay underwater? Sea otters are really gifted when it comes to staying underwater without being noticed for around 5 minutes. They can hold their breath up to about 8 minutes. This happens especially when they want to hunt for prey. Most people believe that while underwater, otters usually breathe comfortably. This isn't true, as they are like other creatures which require oxygen to breathe. Simply put, they will only hold their breath while underwater. This makes them different from other aquatic creatures. Rafts and romps. A raft is a group of sea otters that is resting together. Although otters can kill other creatures for survival, they enjoy resting together in the water. They love being in groups. Experts have found over hundreds of otters together. They even try to ensure that they don't drift away while in groups. A romp is a group of otters on land. This can also be known as a bevy or a lodge, even a family. Thanks for watching.